25 years ago, a Valencia County teen vanished while on her daily bike ride.
Now authorities are getting together and reopening Tara Calico's cold case. KOAT Action 7 reporter Ana Velasquez joins us live to show us one of the new tools BCSO plans to use.
That's right. Today, the BCSO Sheriff Dan Houston, he announced a new cold case task force made up of local law enforcement agencies. And this deck of cards, it's one of the newest tools. It'll be in the hands of inmates. And the sheriff hopes that at least one of these cards will generate some new leads or maybe jog a memory, including for this case, Tara Calico's.
Tara Calico was just 19 years old when she vanished 25 years ago. Her disappearance is still a mystery, but her younger sister told me from Florida the family is excited that Valencia County is teaming up with the Bernalillo County Sheriff's Office and other agencies to reopen her cold case.
When you have a new perspective of things happening, you feel inspired that there's going to be that outside look that's going to put those pieces together.
Calico left for a 34-mile bike ride around 9 a.m. September 20th, 1988. She never returned. The following summer, this picture of a duct-taped woman and boy was found in a parking lot in Florida. The family believes the woman is Tara, but if it is, what happened to her and where is she now?
You have one picture that looks identical to her that you're sure in your heart and your soul that that's her. And then you have the other stories that are a little bit more believable because it's local.
The local story is a theory that Calico was attacked by two young men who followed her home.
It's very difficult to separate the two because, you know, one of them makes sense and the other one is her to us.
Now, Tara's sister tells me that their mother passed away a few years ago, and since her disappearance, her sister has made it her life's mission to make sure and find out what happened and bring the family some closure. Reporting live from downtown Albuquerque tonight, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
This is just one of several cold cases in that deck of cards.